One day, I was interested in doing a new sport. A lot of my friends convinced me to play volleyball. It's my first year trying a new sport that I've never tried, and I was nervous that people would make fun of me. Volleyball would be a good sport for me because I am tall and I have fast reflexes, so I can hit the ball over the net. Over the summer, I did one volleyball camp at Emory. I wasn't the best, but I knew I could get better. At the start of a new sport, you have to pick the weeds so all the bad plays you've done you can forget, and all the good plays you've done you can remember. Once you pick the weeds, you can make sure your flower grows and start getting better at volleyball. Every day, my dad and I went in the backyard so I could practice my skills and get better and better at volleyball. I was so excited for volleyball tryouts at Inman. All my skills were mastered. Once tryouts came along, a terrible tragedy happened. I broke my collarbone. I was so devastated that I couldn't try out. I was so ready for next year to come. I would be even better than I was this year. And once my flowers grew, I knew that I could never go back, so I went forward and grew more flowers.